Whirlwinds swirling around, tornadoes in the spirit seeking those that can be found. I will come upon you and swirl around you, casting out all of those things within you that you're holding on to, so that you'll trust me, says the Lord. I will bring increase and not decrease. I bring healing and I bring deliverance. And with my healing and deliverance, I bring direction. And in my direction, you will go as I propel you into your destinies here below. Look unto me, the author and finisher of your faith, says the Lord. I have begun a good work in you, and I will see it through to fruition and completion in me, says the Lord. For it's not by might, but by my spirit, says the Lord. Listen to the hidden man of your heart and shut your mind up. Listen to your heart and my spirit. Come into agreement with me, and thy destiny you will see. I don't know about you, but I want all of that. Thank you, Lord. I'll see you. I'll see you. Deacons and their spouses come forth, and all the crew, and look, any young person that would like to assist our deacons in doing communion, if you would join up with one, and they will watch over you and train you up in the ways of righteousness in the house. Yeah. Amen.